Why does my cat try to eat everything, even non-foods? Now, you might be asking, why does my cat act like he's starving? Because obviously he's not. If your cat is eating everything in sight, he may be suffering from pica syndrome. There are many possible reasons your cat may be begging for food. He could be bored or have parasites, for example. Medical reasons for food cravings include diabetes, hyperthyroidism, cancer, or aging. But if your cat is always looking for food, a trip to the veterinarian is necessary to rule out any health issues. When a cat's cravings focus on non-food items, finding the cause can be more difficult. Many things can cause pica, including dietary deficiencies. Cats who are not getting enough vitamins, minerals, and fiber in their diets sometimes turn to non-food sources. Classic feline pica syndrome behavior. Medical problems. Feline leukemia, feline immunodeficiency virus, diabetes, or brain tumors can cause cats' pica behavior. But it's not always the case. Genetic predisposition. Sometimes feline pica is hereditary. Your fur baby may have been born to occasionally nosh on non-food. Environmental factors. Your cat may simply be bored or seeking attention. He may need more mental or physical stimulation. The onset of pica can be as early as 3 months of age, with some cats growing out of it by 1 to 2 years old. While it's not unusual for young cats to chew or rip up items when playing, a pica sufferer will grind the object repeatedly before ingesting. So how do I get my cat to stop eating everything? Now, in addition to stopping the destruction of household items, it's important to treat pica in cats because it can lead to a possibly deadly intestinal obstruction. Taking your cat to a veterinarian to rule out an underlying health issue is the first step to controlling this eating disorder. Once your cat gets a clean bill of health, you can work on managing the behavior itself. That includes making necessary dietary changes and, when possible, denying your cat access to the items he craves. Although it sounds like a very, very serious issue, which it is, just be careful so your cat doesn't ingest anything that he is chewing, which means maybe considering taking out of his reach things that he can ingest in the first place. It's just a matter of safety.